People have embraced social networking via the internet by millions. Sites like Twitter and Facebook continue to grow in popularity and use, as well as mobile phone texting. Now, a group from the Information Technology Department at Purdue have developed a piece of software that uses these programs in the classroom. The software sets up a collaborative micro-discussion group that, in theory, allows greater interactivity between student and teacher. The program is called Hotseat. Hi, everybody. I'm Tommy Beardmore here with Kyle Bowen, Director of Informatics and lead developer of the Hotseat development team here at Purdue University. Thanks so much for being here today.
Thank you.
First of all, what's Hotseat? What exactly is it?
Hotseat is a new web application that enables students to ask questions or make comments about a lecture as it's in progress. How it works is that at the beginning of a lecture period, the professor will initiate a discussion. And during that discussion, students can send in their thoughts. What's special about Hotseat is that it enables students to provide their responses in a number of different ways. They can log in to Facebook and do it from there. They can use their Twitter account. And then they can review other questions submitted by other students. They can then vote on those questions if they happen to share those same ideas, or they can choose to respond to other students' questions. So in this way, Hotseat creates an environment where students can actually learn from each other in addition to the professor. Not all students are comfortable talking in front of large groups, so Hotseat helps us solve this problem.
In very large lecture classes, students in the back of the auditorium are oftentimes reluctant to ask a question. Hotseat basically moves those students from the back row to the front row. It changes the dynamics of the classroom. They also can post follow-up questions and respond to other students' replies. And you can go in and actually see what they're saying, and you can see that conversation going back and forth. And what I've seen is many of the students are continuing the conversation after class. And to them, class is going on even after we're no longer in the classroom. They're continuing to address the issues and subjects. I really think Purdue's on the cutting edge of this particular technology as far as using what students want to use in their day-to-day life to access students and to engage students. I think Purdue's on the cutting edge. And to bring that into the classroom, I think is just a home run.
I think it's really neat that Purdue is trying this new technology and getting us outside of the box.
I like to use Hotseat because then I don't have to stand in front of a lecture full of 500 students and try and talk to the teacher.
It gives a chance for everybody to be involved because with a class is like 300, not everybody can like raise their hand and express their feelings. So it's a way to see everybody's views on the point, on the situation.
I can see it in the classroom, in all classrooms, because it gets the class more involved in conversation and in discussion.
We're currently conducting research studies to try and measure Hotseat's impact on classroom discussion and potential effect towards their grades. And we plan to expand that research over the coming semester, ultimately deploying Hotseat much more widely in the fall to coincide with the release of Purdue's new wireless network.
All right, well, there you have it. As technology changes and brings us new ways to interact and learn, Purdue, once again, is taking advantage of those technologies. Now, for more information, log on to www.purdue.edu/hotseat. I don't know about you, but I think this deserves a little tweeting. What do you think?
I think
Let's
so.
Go, okay. For Boiler Bytes, I'm Tommy Beardmore.